lives. The church got a serious problem, and I hear the Spirit of the living God telling me to tell somebody that there's an assignment for you to go to the next level. There's an assignment for you to experience the true glory. My God, what you've been experiencing is just a trickle-down effect, but God wants you to stand under the glory. He wants you to stand under the dunamis. He wants you to experience the power. He wants you to have a testimony of miracles, signs, and wonders being manifested in your life. He wants to reposition you, recondition you. He wants to bring you to a place of elevation, not just in your flesh, but also in your spirit, that when you testify in the congregation, you can lift your voice and say that God is spirit, and they that worship him got to worship him in spirit and in truth. When you lift your voice, you can testify in the beauty of holiness, that if it had not been for the Lord that was on my side, my brothers and my sisters, ladies and gentlemen, when we step into the book of Joel, we see Joel in a conversation disseminating to the church. He's saying to the church, call for solemn assembly among them. In other words, this ain't no time to make noise, but this is a time to pray. This is a time to tarry. This is a time to weep. This is a time that we lift our voice and cry out, Lord, have mercy upon your people. That this ain't no time for inconsistency. That this ain't no time for you to take notice what the pastor is doing and what he ain't doing. But this is a time that you get to the altar. My God, and you recognize your mission, your mandate, and you recognize your assignment, you recognize your value and your purpose, you recognize the true measure of the potential that God has downloaded into your spiritual DNA. You recognize that when eternity activated me, he gave me an ounce, he gave me a measure, he gave me something, my God, to release into the earth. He didn't call me for nothing. He didn't call me by form, fashion, or by show, but the reason he called me is because the next move of God is coming through me, in me, and about me. He called me because promotion is upon my life. If my people